very unfortunate man of color got arrested down in old Hong Kong. He got plenty of privilege taken away from him when he kicked old Buddha's dong. And now he's popping the piano just to raise the price of a ticket to the land of the free. Well, he said his home's in Frisco where they sent the rice, but it's really in Tennessee. That's why he said, I need someone to love me, need somebody to carry me home to San Francisco and bury my body there. Oh, I need someone to lend me a $50 bill and then I'll leave Hong Kong far behind me for happiness once again. Won't someone believe?